Hey everyone, so this is my show vlog. I was writing Bon and Maggie for this show, and it was really fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry I couldn't show my face at all. I think I'm going to tell you a little bit about the show first. So yeah, let's get right into it. So it's a winter team challenge. The point of the show is to ride a horse you've never met, and they're school horses and some client horses from my horse trainer. So yeah, it's been really fun and it's worth it. It's a really good show and hope you guys enjoy it. I did the walk trot equation, and then I showed cross rails, as they didn't have enough riders to show the cross rails. And yes, I do ride verticals, but I didn't show those. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Thanks for watching. Bye. So here we are pulling up to the barn. Sorry it's really shaky. The roads were very icy, and there was a lot of holes in the ground, so it was really, really hard and to record in the car because it was just constant bumps. But yeah, this is us driving to Cedar Creek Crossing for the show. I'll tell you when we're pulling up to the barn. You love are the ones that always say goodbye. The things you hate, you do for no good reason why. Like a stolen car tonight, on a road with broken lights, running all the changing lights to hide what's falling from your eyes. Okay, so I said this kind of late, but we've reached the barn. There's the arena and the big stalls, and we are pulling up. So yeah, next up with the riding clips, I will show you walk to trot equation. So I was riding Maggie, and it was really fun, and I got second place in walk to trot equation, so hooray! And it was in the freezing cold, and we were in jackets. It's the only downside to it, and there's snow on the ground. But yeah, it was lots of fun, really worth it. I got second place. Next up is the jumps. I will be riding Bond for the jumping. Stop. So I got fourth place in jumpers, and it was lots of fun. And yeah, the only reason I got fourth place is because I didn't show this in footage, but Bond refused and stopped once. So yeah, that happened. But I still got placed, which was really good, and I'm perfectly fine not getting placed. It's all about having fun. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That's it for now. Bye!